Now, ladies and gentlemen, what I want to say this. Sometimes in life, I'm very serious now, we have to stop and count our blessings, smell the roses, and say thank you to the people who've helped us in life. And I'd like to introduce you to my personal doctor, Dr. Errol Hafazullah, and Angela Hafazullah, his wife. And I thank you, doctor, for keeping me well and alive.
Before the cake is cut, I want everybody to make sure. And Wonder Woman. I wonder who Wonder Woman is. Well, anyway, let's go table to table so everybody can meet each other. Table one, I've got friends, I've got family, I've got our physician, of course, and Brooklyn, to enjoy us. And because of one match, our lifetime friends, William and Nat, stand up so that we can see everybody. Thank you.
Ross, tell them who you are. Tell what Nat is.
Excuse us.
Nat, would you stand up again?
What happened?
What happened? This gentleman here is a very good... stand up! Now you can sit down. No. This gentleman worked for Channel 11, was it? As a cameraman. But all the people here can remember Governor Harriman. He was his personal photographer. I gotta give credit where credit is due. Okay, Lucy, you can have it, Lucy.
Okay, let's go. I want to introduce our children and friends at table two, Alicia, Ellen, Claire. Now, this is from Ohio, so everybody knows who my Ohio group is. Next table, also friends and family, cousins and cousins and nephews, Kenny from Atlantic Japan. Enjoy, and Barbara, and my co-workers from American Express. And because of Barbara, I want everybody to know that's what made us stay in Florida, because she was helpful in getting us a job in American Express. And table number six is my Captain America table. Stand up. And my four companions and co-workers as well. And my neighbors and dear friends from our building and from Kings Point, table eight. And at table nine, I've got neighbors, friends, Betty Kenyon from Augusta, Georgia, to spend the day with us as well in the evening. And Gloria and I have tapped together for 15 plus years. My cat captain from Kings Point.
Ha, 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 ha.
for your love and your kiss.
We wish you much love.
What the hell are you laughing about? You look like you're on a cowboy hat.
So young, you make me feel as spring as sprung. And every time I see you, bring
down my smoothing hat.
Individual, the moment that you speak.
Sorrows keep you human, failures keep you humble, success keeps you glowing, but only friends keep you going. Matt and I want to wish you the best of everything. Love, happiness, mostly health. I love you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.